Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Dave. Listen, man, I'm a hope that yesterday, July the 4th, you guys had a good time. Hopefully you guys got in touch with those you haven't been in touch with for a long time. I think it's time to get together, love each other, and just keep moving forward. Listen, man, the only reason why I'm stopping by is just to say that, man, just to say that, you know, life is one time only. And if we don't take that time and make it work for us and for our families, for our friends, and for our future, we're always going to be apart. And we should not, we can't be apart. Why we should be apart is just like, look at this beautiful day that God has given us. You know what I mean? And I hope this morning you got up and say, thank God, you know, for another beautiful day. Thank God for letting me get in touch with my loved ones, with my friends, you know, get in touch with, you know, those that are going to help me drive my business, my life, my past into the future. So listen, man, it's good to have the past. It's okay to have the past, but we need to let go of it. We need to get let go of that past. Sometimes, you know, God takes people away from your life, and there's a reason why. It's because that person wasn't the one that it was going to, you know, be in your present, and it wasn't going to be the one that it was going to take you to your future. So you need to start looking for that person that is going to, you know, be there for, you know, now in this present time, that is willing to take you, you know, to your future. So surround yourself with them people, you know, find them. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of places that you know, you got Instagram, you got Facebook, you know, find, make you research. You know, there's people out there that are willing to be there for you and help out. But it's up to you to, you know, to make that commitment and get these people in your life. Right now, like I said, I'm the type of person that I want to be able to, you know, better myself. And that's what I'm doing right now. Every single day I try to better myself. I always, like I said, this guy, his name is Edmylett, Edmylett. Go listen to what this guy has to say about life. Listen to what he said has to say about, you know, getting together, getting that energy. You know, we all have that positive energy. We just got to get it from inside and make sure that everybody else gets that energy so we can be able to move forward in life. You know, surround yourself with them people. Look for them people. You know what I mean? And your life is going to get better. But you got to educate yourself. If you don't educate yourself, you know, you're not going to find that drive that you need in your life. You will find it, but you got to commit yourself. You got to commit yourself to be better. You got to commit yourself to find the people that really want to be in your life. You know, commit yourself to analyze who's around you, and they really, you know, don't these people that really want to be there. So listen, man, that's going to be your homework, man. That's going to be your homework right now. Analyze things in life and see where it's going to get you. All right. I hope you guys like this video. You know what I mean? Share it, you know, leave your comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Love you guys.